Hello, welcome to my channel. So today I'm here to break down the cover of Amazing Grace that I played. Okay, I played Amazing Grace. Okay, I did some arrangement and then I posted it on my channel. And then I want to do the breakdown. Okay, I played this in the key of F sharp. Okay. So I'll put the this one link of the video in the description box. Okay, so I started by playing. Okay, that is C sharp, D sharp. Okay, then I played. Okay, so you play G sharp and C sharp. Okay, then after you play the C sharp and G sharp, you hit. So, okay. Okay, so then you hit the A sharp note. Then you play. That is G sharp, A, G sharp, F sharp. So all will be. Okay, and that is just a nice way of playing your one chord. Okay, your basic one chord. So, okay, then I went, okay, so I played, the right hand is, so, I used the G sharp note as a grace note to the A sharp note, so, then I came back. Okay, so G sharp, A sharp, G sharp, A sharp, G sharp, F sharp. Okay, over. This is a C sharp major, a C sharp 7 chord, dominant 7. Okay, C sharp dominant 7. So I have C sharp, F, G sharp, B, C sharp, F, G sharp, B. I'm playing this chord F sharp, C sharp, E sharp, or can say F. F sharp, C sharp, F. Okay, so okay. Then the next part is okay. This is just a four chord, okay, in the key of F sharp that we are in. So I did this movement, okay. So left hand will play F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, B, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, B. Then your right hand will play. Your right hand will play. So it is 1 2 3 4. This one too is 1 2 3 4. So 1 2 3 4. Then You play this chord, which is B, F sharp, B, and then the right hand I'm playing C sharp, F sharp, A sharp, C sharp. Okay, so slowly. Okay, then I go to. G sharp, A, G sharp. Then I play this. Okay, this perfect fourth. Left hand I have A sharp, F sharp, G sharp. Right hand I have C sharp, F sharp. Okay, then I do this walk down. Left hand is playing. Okay. F, E, D sharp, D, C sharp, C. Then I go to this chord. A sharp, F sharp, G sharp. So right hand, the first chord is this. Okay, this is the first chord. A, C sharp, G sharp. Okay, then I walk. Okay, my this one. My thumb and then this pointer finger remains the same, but I walk down the little finger. Okay, four whole step. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you can say one. Okay, it is 1, 2, 3, 4. Four whole steps. So from the G sharp, then you walk down to G, then walk down to F sharp, then walk down to what? F. Okay, so then you play. Okay, so it is 1, 2, 3, 4. While you are playing 1, 2, 3, 4, by walking down from here. Okay, you know this chord already. A and C sharp. Okay, so then I played. The last one is, whilst you know that the left hand, you are playing this. Okay. So you are playing this from F to C chromatically, okay? Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, then. So it moves the same way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the last two notes will be. That is D, and then D here, E here, then. While you have C here, then you have E flat here. Okay, then you go to the sound. Okay, the sound. So let's start. Amen. So rest. How sweet. Then the sound. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so the sound you have this. C sharp, D sharp, C sharp over. Here is just F sharp at 9, okay. F sharp, A sharp, F sharp, G sharp. Then I play the 7 to the 6, okay. Yeah. So it is E, F, F sharp, E, F, F sharp. Okay. What the left hand I'm just playing E flat minus 7. Okay, so I have E flat, F sharp, A sharp, C sharp. Okay. Right hand is A sharp, F sharp. So, okay. Then I do this movement that I learned. Okay. Okay. So this is just over the six. That's it. So I'm just after you hit this. Okay. Then you come. Okay, so your little finger will be here. Whilst here too, your little finger is here. Your little finger is on the D sharp, and then that is on the left hand. On the right hand too, your little finger is on the C sharp. Okay, then you play. So the left hand is playing. Okay. That is G sharp, A sharp, B. Okay. So 1, 2, then you end on the what? A sharp. So then the right hand is just playing. So it is F sharp, A, F, F sharp, G, G sharp. You are sliding. When you play the F, then you slide the F sharp and G to G sharp. Okay. Okay, so you combine the two. Okay. Okay. I've skipped one part. So. It then let's move to the next part. So I went to the two. I've taught you this: A sharp, G sharp, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, a 2 here, which I have G sharp, D sharp, and F sharp. Okay, then I play. Okay. That's a G sharp note. Like me. Like me. Okay. Like me. So the me, you can play like me. Play. This, you have C sharp, E sharp, G sharp, and B. Right, and you have C sharp, E sharp, G sharp, and C sharp. Like me. Then I did this. Okay. So, left hand, I'm having F sharp, F, F sharp, F, F. Then right hand, I'm having. Okay, that is just a B sus 2 first invention. So this is a B sus 2, and then I've inverted it here. So I have C F A sharp. Okay, then I'll walk down a whole step. Okay, so I have A sharp, D sharp, G sharp. So I use the D sharp as a passing tool. Sorry, I use the D sharp as a grace note to F before I hit the A sharp. Okay. So all will be. I'll do this. Okay. Ta da 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 da. Okay. So left hand I'm playing. Okay. Let me spell the right hand first. Okay. So that's just like the E flat major scale. Okay. Start, and then we are starting from the feet. So we have A sharp. B sharp or C, D, D sharp. Okay, you flip the F to G. Okay, D, D sharp. So if A sharp, C, D, E flat, F sharp, G, D, D sharp. Then your left hand goes like. D sharp, D sharp, F, sorry, C sharp, D sharp, F, F sharp, A sharp, F sharp, G, so, okay, so the two will be, okay, okay, so that is it. I played this over the 5, so that is why I hit the 5 here. Like me, because like you being on the 5. And then we don't want to stand there, that's why we are doing this substitution. Okay, then I once. Okay, so that is just A sharp, okay. An octave, that's the A sharp, A sharp. Then I play. I'm just, while my thumb and little finger is on the deep C sharp note, then I do. So, that is F sharp and G sharp. F, F sharp. Okay. Okay, the left hand goes like G sharp, F, G sharp, F. So the two will be. Okay. Okay. So I want. Then I've taught you this. I have the C sharp dominant 7, okay? I want them. Then I play this. This is F sharp, dominant 7. Okay, so I have F sharp, A sharp, C sharp, E. So, then I do. This is just this one. B. Hey, sorry. Okay, yeah, that is B major triad. Okay, so I have B and F sharp, then B, D sharp, F sharp. But I'm using the C sharp as a grace note, the D sharp. So, okay, then I do. Right hand is doing, that is a G sharp as 2, G sharp, D sharp, G sharp, G sharp, C sharp, so it is, so G sharp, C sharp, F sharp, so about now, I'll spell this for you. Then the next part is this was mine, but I play was E F F sharp. Then you know this melody already. Then the left hand chord is G sharp, D sharp, A sharp. Then I play. I have C sharp dominant 7, and then the right hand melody is G, G. Then I did okay, so these are just they are drop twos. Okay, drop two, so they are just triads, and then I'm playing them in drop two. So the first chord I played is C sharp, okay. So drop two is just playing when I play this major triad, okay, and then I drop the second highest sounding note, okay, at this case this is the second highest note, this is the first highest sounding note, this is the second one, okay. When I drop it an octave, sorry, I get a drop two. So instead of playing the F here, I play the F an octave below. That is a drop two. Okay. So that was a C sharp major triad. Then I drop the two here. Okay. Then this you can see this is an E minor triad. Okay. This is an E minor triad. Okay. But I've dropped the second highest sounding note here. So from C sharp to D, E flat minor, okay, E flat minor in drop two. So then I do same thing to C sharp again, okay. So it is C sharp, E minor, C sharp in the first one was in first invention. This is first invention. Then I came to the E flat minor. Now I'm playing C sharp in drop two again, but this C sharp is a second invention. This is the first, this is the root, first invention, second invention. Okay, so I'm playing the second invention in drop two. Okay, so. Okay. Yeah, so this is a G sharp in root position, and then I voice it in drop two. So this is the G sharp. I'm playing the second highest sounding note here. Okay. Then I'll come here. Okay. So this is just a B minor in drop two. So I have this is a B minor triad. Okay. And then I've dropped the second highest sounding note here. Okay. Then I'll have this is G sharp again. Second invention, the second invention, because this is a root, first, second, okay, and this is a second, and I'm dropping the second sounding note here. So I have, you see, can you see? Yeah. Then the next one will be, that is E flat major triad, and then E flat major triad, then I've dropped the second highest sounding note, so I have this voice here. Then, okay, I have F minor triad, okay, F minor triad, that's it, I think second invention, this is the root, first, second, okay, then I'm dropping the second highest sounding note here, okay, then the last one is E flat major triad, okay, in drop two, that is the second invention. Okay, so first chord left hand, I have F, right hand C sharp, G sharp, left hand D sharp, right hand A sharp and F sharp. Okay, okay. Next chord, I have C sharp on my left hand, then I have G sharp and F, okay, on right hand. Then next one, I have C on my left hand, right hand I have G sharp and then D sharp. Okay, next one I have A sharp on my left hand, then I have F and C sharp on the right. Okay, then I'll go next one I have G sharp on my left hand, I have D sharp and C on my right hand. Okay, next one I have G on my left hand, I have D sharp and then A sharp on my right hand. Next one, I have F on my left hand. I have C and a G sharp, okay, on my right hand. Then last one, I have D sharp on my left hand. Right hand, I have A sharp, G. Okay, so it is. This five, then I'll run this key. Okay, so this is just a C sharp pentatonic scale, okay. Okay. But the third is not part, okay. So C sharp, then I'll use my right hand, 1, 2, 3, this three fingers, okay. So C sharp, middle finger, then D sharp, G sharp, A sharp, then I repeat it, okay. Okay, so let me play the whole thing. Then, okay, I think I didn't teach you this. After you play, you can play E flat, F, E flat, okay. Okay, then I hope you remember that move. Okay. That is that. Okay, this is the first video I've uploaded on the site, and then we are not going to be doing only videos like this, okay. Next video I want us to start something, okay, and then that is finger this one exercises, okay. And then what I want us to look at is being able to play the major scale above one octave, okay. So instead of playing only, we are going to this one, learn it above one octave, okay. Okay, and then we do this in all the keys, okay, but the videos will be short, One day for one key, one day for one key. Okay, so when we learn C today, okay, the next video may be in C sharp, so we'll be able to play the C sharp major scale above one octave. Okay, sorry. Okay, that is a C sharp major scale above one octave. Instead of being able to play only maybe. Be able to play it above one. Okay, so you subscribe and then you wait for that video. Okay, so after we are done with that, then maybe we will learn other things. Maybe if you need to learn some, maybe passing chord and other things. Okay, so make sure you subscribe. Okay, and then if you have any suggestion, if you think okay of anything, you can just put it in the comment section, and then I will attend to it.